terrible. He's starting the year off right. You'll hope to start that points championship off next week. We'll start points here next Friday night. Victory lap in their honor. Give him a hand, give him a hand. Back in the old days, I used to grow up going to Hickory Speedway. The winner of the race always got the checkered flag and made a lap with it. I always thought it was one of the coolest things at the racetrack when the Rick Victor took that victory lap with the checkered flag. Brandon Davis is going to bring it back to life here at Carolina Speedway here tonight. Will get the win. Carswell second, Hemby third, DePietro fourth, and the 40 of Bowen fifth. That is unofficial. That was a pretty doggone good one. Tilly Hart Davis of Renegades. And a few more guys running for points. And a few guys that couldn't make it tonight anyway.